Will Smith admits he loves being recognized as it makes him feel safe. He's become a household name in the entertainment industry since his debut in 90s sitcom The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. And during an appearance on Monday's Sunrise to promote Netflix film Bright, Will Smith admitted that he loves being recognized, as it makes him feel safe. "When I go somewhere it feels like everyone is my friend," the 49-year-old told co-hosts David Koch and Samantha Armytage. Questioned by The Breakfast stars as whether the Hollywood lifestyle ever gets to him, Will shared on air, "I love being able to go out in public and getting recognized. It's so funny because we talked about this on set one time of Netflix film Bright. Some people feel imposed upon by being recognized, but when I go somewhere it feels like everyone is my friend," the Men in Black actor explained. "I always will be able to get an ambulance. You know, people will always be willing to help," Will added. Will arrived in Sydney on Friday ahead of promotional duties for Netflix film Bright, in which he stars alongside Australia's Joel Edgerton, 43. The thriller fantasy film sees Will star as police officer Daryl Ward, who teams up with rookie Nick Jacoby, played by Joel, and comes face to face with a world filled with human and mythical creatures. "Happy to be out and about," Will wasted no time in taking in the sights. Partaking in the Bridge Climb on Saturday, the popular activity that allows tourists to scale the famous monument, taking in Sydney's sweeping skyline. Clearly a fan of the tourist attraction, it's not the A-list star's first time, having tipped it off his bucket list several years ago. Will was later seen digging into a green pea pancake at Porch and Parlor Cafe in Sydney's Bondi that he claimed on Instagram broke him. A close-up snap of the brunch dish was captioned, "I absolutely hate when people post pictures of food. But this damn green pea pancake at Porch and Parlor in Bondi Beach, Australia. It broke me, y'all." And after touching down on Friday, Will shared the snack to Instagram with the Opera House in the background. "What up, Sydney? Your boy is in the building," he enthusiastically captioned the photo.